Hello, everyone. I am Daniel Blair here with Ricky Carmichael, and we welcome you to Lucas Oil Stadium for the third round in Indianapolis.
The engines are fired up, and we are set for another round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross.
This is it. It's time for the main event. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening. We're just minutes away from the start of this race. The riders are lined up on the starting grid, and they're only waiting for the gates to drop.
Yeah.
What you see are the results of the main event. Let's see who managed to bring home the top positions. It was a very high-level race this evening. No doubt remains, these guys deserve the podium.